So this is another problem that happened to me today, is that when I enable ray tracing in the project setting, and all my foliage looks like this. Look at this. Look at this weird shadow going on. All we need to do is go select this model under ray tracing. Check evaluate world position offset, and you're fine. See the difference?